Now from the Mississippi Gulf Coast, Hancock County investigators follow new leads in the investigation of the murder for French Quarter dancer Jaren Lockhart.
Apparently more people are now coming forward with what they know, and North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us why.
Investigators here in Hancock County admit the Jaren Lockhart murder investigation is at times frustrating, but they tell us today there are new leads.
The initial fear factor, I think, is starting to wear off of them a little bit, and they're, you know, a few more people are starting to come forward and speak about what they know.
Make no mistake, 28-year-old Margaret Sanchez and 39-year-old Terry Speaks remain the prime suspects in the murder of 22-year-old Jaren Lockhart. Authorities say Lockhart was seen leaving a French Quarter club with Sanchez and Speaks just days before her dismembered body washed ashore in Hancock County. Speaks remains in jail in North Carolina, but Margaret Sanchez made bond.
We have reason to believe that she did leave the state of Louisiana. She's possibly in the southwest United States.
Which may actually help move the Lockhart investigation along. Let's just say,
you know this person, that you were aware after the fact that you were friends with them during this time that these activities occurred. It's got to be mind-blowing.
But with Sanchez and Speaks both out of this area, authorities hope
that those people that do have information will come in and or will give us a call and will talk to us, like I said, a little more candidly than what they wanted to before.
Then there is additional evidence turned over to the FBI after the forensic search of the suspect's car.
Jaren Lockhart's hair, coming from her hairbrush. And we're hoping that if any hair fibers or any strands of hair were in that vehicle, we could use that as comparison.
Hancock County authorities feel they know who committed this heinous crime. Now it's just a matter of bringing them to justice. On your side in Hancock County, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And if you have any information about the murder of 22-year-old Lockhart, contact the Hancock County, Mississippi Sheriff's Office, or you can call Crime Stoppers. That number is 822-1111.